Well, it's a cloudy, drizzly day in southern Germany. We're at Schönglinia Airport, EDBJ. And we're going to make a trip today to the now defunct Berlin Tegel Airport. In order to do the flight plan for that, I had to say that we're going to the new airport, which is EDDT Tegel, EDDB, and I can't recall what exactly that airport name is. It's in Berlin, though. It's another airport in Berlin, and took the place of the Tegel Airport. So I created the flight plan, and this is it. If you look, we'll go in there and take a look. And I put it into the Reality XP. And we got to do the altitude here is going to be 11,500. And let's see, we want to go down here. Class off, and we'll set that at 3,000. Let me save that first. Okay, that should do it.
That's a VFR flight plan. All right, going to the EDDT, and I'm gonna try and use Vox ATC. It might not work because it might not recognize EDDT and it might crash. So we'll see. Schönglinia traffic overhead 422, taxiing to runway 02. Schönglinia traffic overhead 422, taking runway 02, departing to the northeast. So far, so good. Got a fatal error from Vox ATC. I still get a fatal error. So it doesn't see EDDT. I could probably put that into the database to get it to work, though.
Oh, well, we're right on track here. I think looking pretty good. Almost at our altitude.
vertical track.
So VNAV is enabled for KLM. So about 500 feet per minute, they said. Down. That should give us a minus 1.01 flight path. And it should be about 15 minutes into the descent. Okay, we're going to start our approach, a visual approach, by hitting the approach key. And we're going to still be in GPS mode. So we have to start looking for a decrease in the altitude here. And then we'll know we're hooked on properly. The visual approach works very well with the Reality X GTN. But you have to watch out for obstacles in the way, that buildings, tall buildings, or mountains and such. Okay, it should start decreasing now. There we go. We're going down now. A little wobbly. I guess, there. Current. I'm going to start decreasing my speed. Tip down to about 125, I believe. Scenery here. And I'll let it take us in as far as it can. I usually supposed to turn off autopilot 500, but I want to see how far we can go in here. Very nice, taking us in very nicely. I'll let it go all the way, I guess. Little bounce. I'm going to find the exit on the runway. It's a very nice airport. I don't know the history of why they got rid of Berlin Tegel. I guess they wanted a more modern airport, but it's looks like a decent airport. It's better than LaGuardia in New York, that's for sure.